just got one started.
A lot of religious activity, masses, procession, and then also when we have processions, people understand why it's not allowed the big buses to come into the city, because the streets are narrow and cars on the side, and it's difficult to drive through, and then between the driver and so on, it's a little bit complicated. So was restored after the earthquake of 1773. And all what you see is the simple decoration, the facade of the church, which is it called El Carmen Church. It used to have a convent on the side that disappeared completely, and there is a handcraft market, and on weekends, Saturday and Sunday, not allowed to park car here, so there are, it's like a handcraft market outside of the church. Maybe not everyone can see, but there is a hill, side a hill, that is a view place where the people go and to have a view of the valley and the town. As I said, the church never was restored after 1773, and it was still damaged in 40 weeks. They expect to have a lot of visitors in Antigua. This is an area where they have a very large procession, especially the next church that we will see from the bus. Minutes on your left hand side. The art historians and the people that study art and study architecture, they say that this Jesus is one of the most beautiful that we have in the country. And the architectural style of the church is not baroque, but it's a little bit more charged with the stucco decoration than the baroque art, and that is called churrigueresco in the Spanish style. So this is the other side of continuing this work. That arch you will see on the avenue, the 6th Avenue, and then it's the 5th Avenue. On the 5th Avenue is the arch looking to the south, where is the agua volcano. This has an interesting monastery. it's an important monastery because they were in charge to evangelize several. This is a famous